Would you agree that mindset is what separates the average from the extraordinary or the above average? I've come to learn and totally believe that we have so much more control over our happiness, our health, our wealth. But what takes away a bunch of that control is the way we've been conditioned to think, our lack of understanding how to focus our mindset, our lack of knowing how to first be aware of and then manage and then regulate our emotional state, which cause our feelings.